So today's music shout out goes to SGD Vito featuring Insomniac Lambs. Okay, the song is called Can't Hold Me Down and it's produced by Southside. Southside, the Southside. Yeah, y'all make sure y'all check it out right here.
I am really still up and down in the States. I told right, be patient, it's a hard way. So hey, you can hold me down, but I'ma come up still. Hey, you can hold me down, but I'ma come up still. Hey, you can hold me down, but I'ma come up still.
So guys, do me a favor, click the link in the description down below. It's gonna go to the video, okay? Go find my comment right now. Go find my comment, guys, and comment underneath my comment. Let them know that the Diamond Life sent you, okay? I love you guys so much. Let's hop right into this motherfucking video. Let's get it, guys. What is good, Diamond Dynasty, baby? Welcome back to another motherfucking video.
There's a lot of girls with me right now. Got a lot of drugs with me right now. But I'd rather just get
that. Let's not go too soon now.
I feel the same. And a lot of girls hit it right now.
Hey, oh,
I would rather pass that blunt to you. Like we used to do.
And today, baby, y'all already know what the fuck going on in this goddamn video, okay? So today's video, we gonna get a little bit spicy with it, okay? So I'm going to be reacting to my homies, okay? NNJ Mafia in this bitch, okay? If you are not subscribed, make sure y'all subscribe to my niggas too, okay? NNJ Mafia. So we're gonna react to their video saying Mila J's ex confirms she's a clout chaser, okay? Chrissy might finally see it, all right? So we're gonna find out if Miss Mila J is clout chasing Chrissy Danielle, okay? So we're gonna get right into this video. Before we do, guys, y'all already know I have a shout out of the day, all right? So lately I've been checking out this new YouTube couple, guys. Their name is Benny and Penny. Love their energy and they ain't your ordinary YouTube couple, okay? Go subscribe to their channel. All of their links will be in the description down below, okay? So don't forget to hit that notification bell when you go over there and make sure that you let them know that Diamond Life sent you, okay? I'm gonna go ahead and show you a little preview of one of their videos. Here it go right here.
Any sort of blue, light blue, my favorite shade of blue.
Anywho, my favorite color is green.
She get real disrespectful.
You about to get popped on here. You get pop.
Okay, go ahead.
My favorite color is green. I've been liking yellow lately. Love interior design.
Okay, and so what's your favorite food since you want to cut me off?
All right, guys, so if you like what you saw, make sure that you hit the link in the description down below. Click on their latest video, okay? Make sure that you let them know that the Diamond Life sent you, okay? I love you guys so much. Let's get right into this motherfucking video. Make sure that you join the Dynasty, baby. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like this video. Make sure you comment your thoughts and opinions down below. Share this video with a friend. Hit that bell so you can be notified every time I post another lit ass video. Make sure that you DM me at the real Diamond M and let me know what I should be reacting to next. And tell a friend to say they ain't Jemima, to they Uncle Joe. That nigga still a hoe. Let's get right into this mother freaking video. Let's get it.
It's Day and Ollie, and we're back with another video. Hey!
Okay. Hey! Slap that ass, hey. Smack that ass, hey. Huh. Okay. Bust it wide open, girl. Yeah.
What's up, guys? I'm in a good mood today.
Me too, girl. Okay. I've been crying too much, okay? Now I'm happy.
I was in back drive when I was doing the change. I was looking at him like, damn, here, $5. But okay, guys, so.
So.
As you can see by the title, me and Ollie are back with the tea.
Oh, I thought she about to say smoking weed. Okay. Girl, somebody she will know about.
Alright, so.
What y'all got? What's the tea?
This is juicy.
What's the tea? Ooh, it's juicy.
Didn't even need no sugar. Oh, alright, so. Listen. This tea is beautiful. I love this tea. This is my favorite tea video. We ain't even
know. Oh, shit.
But.
Little Miss Mila J.
Some people was creeping. These are all fake accounts that are posting this video.
There's so many fake accounts.
Oh, yeah, there is.
Her ex
Guys, do not be confused with these fake ass fucking bum ass accounts, okay? There's a lot of fake Miss Mila J's. There's a lot of fake motherfucking Chrissy Danielle's, okay? So it's so funny how people be like, oh, Chrissy left a comment on my video and said this. No, they didn't, okay? That was the fake ass fucking Chrissy with 2 subscribers. So guys, get your shit together, okay?
Follow Mila Dan post this video. Thank you, fake accounts, for posting this video. I just can't.
What you got, girl?
Basically,
what you got?
We're here to cover today is let's all focus. Let's put these videos in here for you guys. Let's all focus on how happy Mila looks with this ex of hers.
And y'all have been blowing me up about this, okay? So I said, let me just react to my nigga's video right quick, okay? I'm pretty sure she got all the motherfucking tea for us to sip, so let's see.
How she looks while she's with Chrissy. And how she acts when she's with this one.
Okay.
And what she says to this
one. Oh, snap.
Yeah, this proves. All this is about to prove that she is with Chrissy.
She clout chasing?
For the clout.
Oh,
like,
shit.
It's so obvious. You can't, even the way she kisses the girl in these videos, it's so different than how she kisses Chrissy. Like, what? If I was Chrissy, I'll be mad too. And I'm gonna be honest, that girl, her ex is beautiful. Like,
I did see a little picture of her ex. Her ex is cute. I ain't gonna lie to you, you know what I'm saying? She looked young as fuck, but they all young as fuck, so. But she kinda cute, you feel me?
She's cute. She's cuter than Chrissy. Oh, yeah, she's really pretty. No, I think Chrissy's beautiful.
We should title this, what was I gonna say? Is Mila Cloud Chaser confirmed?
Oh my God. But yeah, so first I'm gonna put in this snippet.
Snippet.
It's just her and the girl goofing around talking, and right, the girl's saying how Mila's mad that she has more followers than Mila on all their social medias, and you can just see how tight Mila gets. So
yeah,
watch this clip.
Irritated.
And then as you're watching, comment down below what you guys think and the vibes that you're getting. Because I also get a little domestic violence vibe from Mila. Because she's a little too, when she gets tight, she's talking about, stop before I spaz on you. But,
and the girl says in the clip too, just watch.
Example A.
You irritate me.
Ah.
This is
mine.
Why do you think
we want? Honestly, Jamila's mad at me because I get more likes on her on every social media thing that we have.
Girl, I don't
care. Yes, you do. I have like 1,400.
I never understood why people in couples and marriages and shit get jealous of each other, like, and try to compete with each other. That shit makes no fucking sense. If my bitch gets more likes than me, I don't give a damn. More kudos to me. That made me look better, okay? My bitch is bad. You feel me? That's just how I feel, you know?
Jamila has like 300 followers. What else is there? How many likes did you get on your pictures? That's 20.
How many likes did you get on your pictures?
I get like 200.
I don't care.
I think they cute.
What are you mad for? Hey. Why are you mad?
Just talk about why you were mad. Because this is the reason why.
I don't think Mila's acting any different with her, though. I mean, she just being herself. From what it sounds like.
Why are you telling
me? Get out of my face.
Why are you telling me?
Get out of my face. You should have gone.
Are you mad? True, are you mad just because I get
you mad or not?
Shut up.
It's okay.
I mean, they just flirting like a regular couple.
I'll make a shout out for you.
Her and Chrissy do that.
I'll shout you out to all my friends. Maybe the phone.
No, it's because she got home. That's the reason why
we got to get home. I got home. Yes, I do have hopes.
So as you guys can see, Mila was tight. Was she not tight?
She was very tight.
Yeah, I don't think she was tight.
Oh, we give you a shout out.
Yeah, Mila loves her shout outs. Everybody gotta give Mila a shout out these days.
I think what it is this girl right here, I guess the ex-girlfriend or the ex-lover, whatever the case may be, I think she just wasn't on Mila's nuts like Chrissy is on Mila's nuts. So Mila doesn't have an opportunity to really, you know what I'm saying, ask for a shout out or anything, because Chrissy does that anyway, if that makes sense, you know? So I think that's the biggest difference, is Chrissy is just more clingy onto Mila, and this other girl was basically like doing her, of course she still, it seems like she's still vibing with Miss Mila J, but it just doesn't seem like she was on her nuts like Chrissy is on Mila's nuts, if that makes sense, you know?
Yeah, Like, it's just so obvious that she's with Chrissy for the club. Like,
I can't say that.
Just even
I'm
the
not
way
gonna
she
say that.
That girl, yeah, she was getting frustrated and shit because she's embarrassed at her girlfriend. What'd you say? How many like shit pictures?
That wasn't her girl, though, right?
Two or some shit. And this girl gets a lot. Like, I mean, I can see it. She's beautiful, but nah, that's why all that, oh, Mila's not gonna be in none of my videos. Mila's not gonna do this. No, Mila was hoping to do it. She was probably hoping you'd ask. You probably asked that girl.
Yeah.
Don't sleep on these people. People can put on a fake ass show.
And yeah, they can.
The shit out of you, Christopher.
Yeah, they can.
Like, come on, it's right there in the video. Honestly, what do you guys think?
Christopher,
I really,
what?
Really, really, honestly think that this just shows that she's using her.
Right?
Nah, I think that's a stretch.
Oh, that domestic vibes.
I think that's a reach.
Like, you see how she flinches because Mila's like handsy.
Yeah.
And then she goes, she abuses me. She abuses me.
I don't know. I think she probably really does. Look at her temperament. And Chrissy likes that kind of shit, obviously, it's apparent. Because Chrissy's been, like, a little bit off. Like, I feel like she wants any attention, even if it's bitch or piss me, I'm gonna whoop your ass
right.
attention. Like,
even if it's negative.
I mean, if that's the kind of attention you want, then cool.
I don't know. Like I always say, guys, we always got to give everybody the benefit of the doubt. To me, it just looks like regular couple shit, you know? Regular couples flirt. People have different ways of flirting and shit, you know? I know I rough my girl up sometimes. You know, I might put her in a chokehold. Not really choke her ass out, but you know, you do shit like that when you're in a relationship or you're talking to somebody or you're flirting with somebody. So nothing here says clout chaser to me with Miss Mila J, and nothing says abusive to me. So, you know, that's just how I feel, yo.
Like,
not yet, at least.
Just look, I'm gonna insert this video of it's just like a collage of Mila and her ex together. Just watch.
Put my chapstick, y'all. I need some new chapstick, y'all. This is retarded. Look at this. I ain't got no chapstick left. I'm digging for chapstick. I don't see nothing different though. I mean, Miss Mila J and Chrissy be doing shit like this too. Taking little cute little pictures and shit. You feel me? Looked like they was in school at this time with the ex, so just look like regular couple shit.
So, as you guys see in this clip, that clip, whatever.
Yes, sir.
Mila looks way happier with that girl. Even the way she kisses that girl is different than the way she kisses Chrissy.
It's like long and romantic and just like
you see the emotion in it.
This is mine.
I think it's sometimes Chrissy be forcing it, you know, but I feel like they do have genuine moments too and stuff. I just feel like sometimes I think Chrissy just really, really likes this girl, you know, and it just comes off as real clingy. And maybe Miss Mila J is just not used to that type of thing. I think Miss Mila J is used to, you know, I don't know, bro. I don't know. Like, I don't think we can make assumptions just based off of these little clips of the ex and the new girl, because everybody's relationship is going to be different. You know, like Chrissy and Damo's relationship was different. Everybody that you get with is going to respond to your love differently. You know, y'all are going to have a different type of vibe and relationship. So just based off of a kiss, you know, I mean, you can't really, I can understand what you're saying. Like you could tell different vibes and energy just depending on, you know, certain shit. But to me, I just feel like it's not really fair for us to judge it like that. You know, we don't know what kind of passion goes on off the camera, off of Snapchat, or off the IG story. You feel me? So, you know, that's just how I feel.
Yeah, but she's gonna get upset. She knows we kid like that. Right, Koala? Right? Right.
Koala? What the fuck?
But, yeah, just the way that they kiss and everything is totally, totally different. Like, when she kisses Chrissy, it's all like, like forced as fuck, mad rough, like.
Right, come here, baby. But once again, Chrissy has that dominant type of nature anyway, though. So they probably bring the dominance out of each other. Their relationship is probably more aggressive. I've had aggressive relationships to where we're like that. I've had relationships to where I have to watch what I say because I'm gonna hurt that person's feelings. You know, I have relationships where we can cuss each other out, not being like toxic, but like, yeah, whatever, bitch. Yeah, go fix me a damn sandwich. But it's just fun, you know, that type of vibe of relationship. There are different people. So with different people, you try different things and you see what type of relationship you like. But every relationship's not gonna be the same, you feel me? You have lovey-dovey relationships, especially in your younger days, to where it's puppy love, and you know, you just all about that person, and oh, this and that, you know, all I'm about to say lions and tigers and bears, oh my, no, that, what does that have to do with anything? But roses and the motherfucking chocolates and with this and that and the other, you know, like, you're real lovey-dovey. Every relationship is going to be different, moral of the story, okay? I'm gonna watch a little bit more, and we're gonna close the video out.
Well, really? Like, for real, no. Like, if you guys look at this video, it was, oh my god, I gotta stop doing the TM face because it's irritating. Hello, Chrissy, let's not be stupid.
Don't hit nobody.
YouTuber. And if we can't even say that my dog. I know.
She's stressing out the goddamn dog. Good job.
Oh, it's that Mila doesn't like being on camera because clearly Mila loves being on camera. Give me the camera. That's what she kept telling her. Give me it.
Shout me out. Here's my channel.
But she does that with Chrissy. She does that with Chrissy. And are you saying, okay, I don't understand, are you saying that Miss Mila J always tells Chrissy to shout her out? Are you saying that she did that with her ex? Because I feel like she probably did that with both. I don't know, I'm not quite sure, guys, but I don't think she's clout chasing just because of that.
That's a BS lie. It's obvious.
You won't hold that lie.
Like, I just can't. Chrissy, come on. If you're watching this, please open your freaking ovals, okay? Put your glasses on and open them again.
Get that strong prescription I told you about last time.
Yeah, because it's just obvious, like, watching that video made me feel some type of way for Chrissy.
Right, like, because no, you look like, stupid. She's not acting that way with you.
Mm-hmm. And I know everybody can say, we don't see behind closed doors.
Like, that was me.
Well, why couldn't you be like that with her, but not with Chrissy?
Because every relationship is different.
Wouldn't it pay off better for you, Mila, baby brain genius, to act that way with Chrissy on the camera?
Maybe she
like can. Just everything is so seems so irritated, even though Chrissy does treat her like a doggy. So what are we staying in a relationship like that for, other than the clout? Let's all use our baby brains, the smart ones. And think about it, because she's definitely using Chrissy.
I don't know, guys. I'm not convinced. And let me also say, I've been in situations where I didn't use the bitch or two before, okay? So, hey, it happens, you know? I'm not saying it's right. I'm not saying I wasn't no fuck nigga, okay? Because that's some fuck nigga shit just to use somebody, all right? And I do not advocate using anyone, okay? It's just not, you know, it's just not fair. But I will say that, hey, it is what it is. If she is doing that, then she is doing that. If she's not, she's not. I mean, like, we just gotta watch it play out. This is everyday shit, normal shit that happens every day, like I said. You know what I'm saying? Like, this goes on in relationships, just normal relationships, guys. So let's not act like this is just such a big deal, you know?
See in your face, Christopher.
Christopher.
Watch this video and rewatch it.
Christopher.
And then ask Mila, don't let her bullshit you.
What?
She's gonna try and just leave now while she's not that hot. But then, damn, she already on the come up. Thank you. But
let me also point out that Chrissy did say, if she is getting used by Miss Mila J, it's just going to be an experience that she's going to have to go through. And it is what it is. She's going to have to deal with the consequences. If Chrissy Danielle is okay with it, I feel like we should be okay with it. And it is what it is. If she's using her for clout, fuck it. If she's not using her for clout, great. You know, we're just going to all watch it unfold. You feel me?
Oh.
So.
You ready for yourself? I told you,
Chrissy. Yeah, and it's like you're feeding for any type of attention. Like, girl.
Telling you, Crispy
2K19,
all losses.
Crispy chicken sandwich.
All losses. And it's like, it's right in your face, man.
How do you guys feel? All right. Me, I feel like all of this shit is overblown. And, you know, niggas is just trying to say something. Okay. Per usual. I don't think that there's really any truth. Well, there could be. But I just don't feel like any of this was solid evidence or proof that Miss Mila J is clout chasing Chrissy Danielle, okay? Or that Miss Mila J loves Chrissy any less than she loved old girl. And maybe she does love, maybe she did love old girl way more than she does Chrissy, but you have to take into consideration the length of time that these guys have been together. You know, I'm not quite sure how long she was with her ex, but we do know, well, we think we know, how long her and Miss Mila J have been, I mean, Miss Mila J and Chrissy have been talking, guys. So with that being said, you know, relationships change over time, you know. Hopefully they grow. If they're healthy, they grow. If they're not, you start to grow apart, or you start to, you know what I'm saying, resent that person, and it starts to get toxic. Leave me a comment down below, guys. Let me know exactly how you guys feel about this situation, man. From my perspective, none of this in this video was evidence that Miss Mila J is a clout chaser or abusive by any means, okay? And you never know, she could really care for Chrissy, and we just don't know, okay? I'm not quite sure, but I'm sure you guys have an opinion. Leave it in the comments down below. Make sure to join the dynasty, baby, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Make sure that you comment your thoughts and opinions down below. I already said that. Like this video, share this video with a friend, hit that bell so you can be notified every time I post another lit ass video. Make sure that you DM me at the real diamond M, and let me know what I should be reacting to next. And tell a friend today, ain't your mama, today Uncle Joe, that nigga still a hoe. And I will see you guys in the next motherfucking video. Love y'all. Peace. And we out. My stock been going up like a crescendo.